Hello everyone and welcome to Clash of the Underdogs. This is a special recorded round organised by myself and JoshC2 in which we have scoured the Reddit community far and wide, searching for those who perfectly fit the term underdogs. We have found those who excel at commentary, editing, intros, art, everything but PvP. Those who you would be surprised to see get a kill. Those who you think could do okay at best. Those who for winning seems like a foreign concept. Therefore, we are all here in a vanilla FFA to see who will come out on top. Prepare for self-deprecating commentary, many missed MLGs, and below average PvP and Clash of the Underdogs. Now I'm just going to go through the roster. We have 3D Spoders, Darkblade, Fancy, Flues, Frost, Kirby, Lego, LJ, Longer, Nye, Mop, Creeper, Pimp, Plushy, Sid, Sluggy, Slushy. Oh, I said Slushy twice. Never mind. Summer, Talon, Imped, myself, Frankie, Newman, that is, Blah, Dango, and Kalina. What a beautiful bunch of people. Yeet. Gonna go through config quickly as well. Nether is on. Strength and tier 2 are off. Meetup at episode 7. Map is 1,000 by 1,000 radius. Heads are on and heal 3. Absorption is off. Ender pearls do 1 heart. A general agreement not to use rods for PvP and not to skybase or to stalk too early on. And yeah, that's basically it. You can unmute if you want.
Okay, good morning. I am going to apologize right now. It is 7 in the morning and I'm just a little tired. In a tree, nighttime. That's some interesting terrain. Music off. Oh, there we go. Although, there's still scary guys. Okay, I guess we can start. My sounds are super low. Sorry. Much better. Whoa, that is too loud. Alright, so I guess the plan is not to die. Gonna go to the easy to find. Do your spider. I need 8 for furnace. Ready for pickaxe. a lot of spider sounds. One of the organizers is a little bit late. It's really early for a lot of us, and honestly understandable. I had to set so many alarms to make it on time. As most of you know, because I am West Coast Canada. What's that over there? This is so lucky. Get some more wood, get some apples. I need some apples. Okay, rain. Never good. Means I need to get underground earlier than later now. I want to approach this in the bottom so that I can light up the spawner. Without getting hit. Spawners. Before I go underground. What? Okay, good enough. Okay. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Open to a cave on that side? It does. Let's go to the cave. I'm nervous because it is like a... Is this a double? Or am I just... Could just be seeing it wrong. Water to the other side. Unfortunately, this is really high up. It'd be better if it's lower. But I'll get a bunch of string off this. Sorry, I'm like super nervous at the moment. Just want to get to the chest. Oh, that was a glitch through a block. What the fuck? Great. I need to get to that chest.